The underground locker conveyor belt project will be installed right here in Hong Kong U. The conveyor belt will span across the entire campus underground, with underground locker chambers located at designated areas around campus.
It's time to go to lesson.
Okay, but where's your book?
Book? Oh, I forgot it. It's locker.
Oh, we'll
have
class in 5 minutes. Just go get it now quickly.
Yeah, 3 years ago.
The queue is so long. I need to spend a lot of time to wait for my meals. Well, I'm so unlucky now. It's raining now. Why does it stop?
Our locker conveyor belt is inspired by the transport system in plants. Students and staff can access their personal locker via locker stations around campus. There are 6 cabins in each station, allowing 6 people to access their lockers at one time. Piezoelectric and electroluminescent smart materials have been used for the night lighting feature of our system, allowing an approaching person's footfall to light up the locker station at night. A solar panel structure resembling the shape of a flower is installed on top of each station, whereby the panels will move according to the direction of sunlight. The lockers are made of sturdy, shock-resistant, and waterproof composite materials, thus capable of withstanding most mechanical impacts and adverse weather conditions. When a student swipes his card, his corresponding locker will be signaled to move up from underground. After he retrieves the objects needed, it will return back to the underground conveyor belt. Mary knows that deli fries will be crowded at 12:30, so she orders a lunch beforehand via the food delivery app. Deli fries will receive Mary's order, and a signal will prompt Mary's locker to leave for deli fries. Mary's locker has arrived. Deli fries staff will put the prepared lunch into Mary's locker, and Mary's locker will leave for its destination, Elliott Hall, by 12:30. At 12:30, Mary arrives at Elliott Hall after a lecture. She approaches the locker station and swipes her student card. Her locker will move up to the cabin where she is standing. She unlocks her locker and... ta-da! Her lunchbox, on time and still hot. While Mary's locker returns to the underground conveyor belt and waits for its next mission, Mary can now enjoy her lunch. Apart from food delivery, the following services are also available: item delivery, library book lending, and everyday storage.